different flavors that people just mix it up.
The National Weather Service, Mount Holly, New Jersey, has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Camden County in southern New Jersey, southern Mercer County in central New Jersey, northwestern Burlington County in southern New Jersey, southeastern Montgomery County in southeastern Pennsylvania, southeastern Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Philadelphia County in southeastern Pennsylvania, east central Delaware County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 6:15 p.m. At 5:08 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Andalusia, or 10 miles northeast of Philadelphia, moving east at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Philadelphia, Trenton, Camden, Gloucester City, Cherry Hill, Bensalem, Mount Laurel, Ewing, Willingboro, Lumberton, Florence, Yeadon, Burlington, Bristol, Mount Holly, Riverside, Palmyra, Falkirk, Swarthmore, and Hightown. This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exits 4 and 8, Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 346 and 359, Interstate 95 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 15 and 40, Interstate 76 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 338 and 351, Interstate 76 in New Jersey between mile markers 2 and 3, Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 7, Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 34 and 66, Interstate 676 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 0 and 1, Interstate 676 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 4, Interstate 476 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 3 and 4. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. In addition to large...
Well... That was...
Smith from Maryland.
Interesting.
It was also written what you might...